This is a demo to show how easy it is to access your spontaneous session. From a PC, you just need to introduce the URL of the server, the spontaneous server. A session ID, in this case, is that one. Now I'm going to connect as moderator. I introduce my login and my password. And I connect as a PC. From inside the session, it's possible to invite another participant. If you have connected from your IM system, you have an option invite by IM, and I'm going to invite Irene to be connected from our Unified IM client. Also, it's possible to connect from mobile devices as iPad, Android, iPhone, and another device. It's really simple and easy. You just need to introduce the URL of the server, the ID of for you to appear when I'm named in the session, and the session ID. So, if you connect from an iPad, okay, now I'm going to show how you can invite a video conference equipment. You just need to go to invite by phone or video and introduce the IP of the device. And click over call button. As you can see, it's really easy to access your spontaneous session from any PC device, Mac, iPad, Android, iPhone, or video conferencing legacy equipment.